good there, mate.
Do you want me to finish? Shall I finish pouring my tea then?
Oh, that'd be great, yeah. Gary Ixon. Gary or Simon? So, he's going to be pouring tea in this
one.
Yes.
You mean this?
Exactly. We just want to... What is it?
It's the sign of the Deathly Hallows.
What?
The Deathly Hallows. Surely you're familiar with the tale of the three brothers.
Yes. Yeah.
I still think we should have used Pudgy's potion.
No.
This is where I was born. I'm not returning as somebody else.
Ready, guys?
Video.
And action. That's it. Very good, Mark. That was smashing. Good, Juliet.
Right.
All right, that's the shot. So, Chuck, yourself on the left needs to go in long.
Let's see, there's a person back again,
please. Joe? Come and cover Shrifty.
Was this guy who's going to turn this away, and then how much you take it in the meantime and pass it to Rupert, so by the time we've got to you, you've already drunk it, as it were, and by the time we get to you, you've already drunk it and you've used it to Juliet. Good. Alright, we're just going to sharpen it up, quicken it up slightly, spend a bit more time between Mud-Eye and Mundangus. It's quite a good relationship, actually established already, so we'll build on it, and we need to get a bottle ahead of the camera, ideally if we can.
All right. We'll have time for a cosy catch-up later.
We've got to get the hell out of here, and soon. Potter, you're underage, which means the trace is still on you.
The trace?
Well, you sneeze and the minister will know who wipes your nose. The point is we have to use those means of transport the trace can't detect. Rooms, Thestral and the like. We go in pairs. That way, if anyone's out there waiting for us, and I reckon there is, they won't know which Harry Potter is the real one.
The real one?
Familiar with this particular brew.
But I face an unfortunate complication. Hello?
My lord will always be welcome here.
And action.
Oh, Severus. I was beginning to worry you had lost your way. Come, we've saved you a seat.